Hi Scrubs, hope you're well. So I am going to be doing the new race that is for Icelandic ponies. I haven't done it. I haven't seen anybody do it. I kind of was contemplating watching somebody doing it, but I thought, no, I'd like to do it when I get a chance. So we're going to give it a go. Hey Drahoslava, I guess you've come to try out the new Hillcrest racetrack. Hey, if you like the new Hillcrest racetrack, you'll love this. Have you met Lily Bones? No, she's a singer at the club and a big Icelandic horse fan. She loves the Icelandic horse more than any other breed of horse. In fact, she loves him so much that the other day she decided to make a whole new competition just for the Icelandic horses. So if you want to try out an awesome new competition, you should ride over and talk to her. Just ask for Lily Bones. She should be somewhere out on the Sunset Islands. Right, so ride out to Lily and ask her about the new competition. So I've got Minta with me, because Sunna isn't fully trained yet. So I thought Minta would be the best one to bring out to this. So she's over here somewhere. I'm looking forward to trying this. I don't know what to expect. So I'm sure we'll see soon. Can I go over this bit? I think I can. Yeah, I can. Slight bit of swimming involved. I think we're not that far away from her now. I don't see her yet though. Just a lot of sheep. Right, she should be over here. There she is. Okay. Lily Bones. What's up? Hey ho, hey. Hey yo, hey yo. She's been listening to Raptor, hasn't she? I just can't get enough of Raptor. He's just so cool, don't you think? Are you a Raptor fan too? Seriously, you've met him. You're joking. Oh, I'm so jealous. Hey, I like you, girl. What's your name? Drahoslava. I know who you are now. Ricky and Natalie have told the club all about you. Do you want to try our new track? It's a bit special. It's made especially for our Icelandic horses. Everyone in the club loves Icelandic horses so much that we wanted to make a new competition just for them. So are you ready to try it? Okay, girl. One tip before you ride off. Pay attention for certain parts of this. Race, you're only allowed to go at the pace of the Icelandic horse's trot. You know, a tolt. If you ride any faster than a tolt, you'll be forced to walk for a few seconds. Give it all you can. So race to finish as fast as you can. Right. This sounds interesting. When you're ready, press the button. Okay. We're ready to start. Okay, I think I can... Yeah, I can gallop for this. Okay, this is not going so well. Alright. Just time to start tolting. Oh, how am I going to keep doing this every time? Alright, okay. Oh, is it like through the little bits? Oh, okay. This might be a little bit easier if I can pay attention whenever it's like... Like bits that need slightly more control, then it's gonna be the tolt. Oh, Minta, you can just about do this. Oh, can we gallop again? Come on, Minta. No, Minta! Minta's gonna do this thing where she's like, lol, no, I'm not going to tolt. Right. This is a lot harder than I expected. No, wait, wait, no! No, Minta, wrong way. No! No! Stop it! Oh, this is a disaster. This is way worse than I thought it was going to be. Alright, come on. Right. I need to get better. Like, Minta! I'm gonna sick. Right. Time to start tolting. I am terrible at this. Really, really terrible. If only there was like a switch button, so it was easier to switch round. Gotta weave, Minta, gotta weave. Okay, we can go full speed now. I'm not sure how soon we're gonna have to change over though. Oh, is that it? Okay, we did it. So, we'll go back to her. Is there a board for this? I want to see how terribly I did. I don't see a board. What's that? That was awesome! You and Darkman make a fantastic team! Oh, there is a board. Okay. We'll give it another go. She really, really does like Raptor. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo! Drahoslava, are you back to try the race again? Yes, we're gonna give it a try. So the race begins. Right, I can gallop at this. Right, okay. We'll be a little bit. Right, time to start tolting. Minta! Pay attention! Alright. I need, like, the transition parts are the hardest bit, I think. That's the bit that's really throwing me off. Okay, we'll do a bit of a better turn when we go to the next one, because that last one really got us. Right. Wait. Oh no, I can't yet. Full speed ahead, go on. Alright, we did that better because last time we did that. Yes, I know. No, stop it. Minta, seriously. Minta! You brat, stop it. Minta. Oh, I give up. Minta, you're really, really not. Right, okay. Tolt. Thank you. I don't know why that was so hard. I know it's my job to press the buttons right, but I'm not very good at pressing these buttons, quite clearly. We're gonna have to work on that. Right, time to start tolting. I mean, Minta usually gets stuck in tolt on me quite frequently, and I can't get her to not stop tolt, and now she just won't go into tolt half the time. Right. Come on. I don't know if this was supposed to be slightly worse and slightly better. Alright, we're getting a bit better at our transitions. Transitions into tolt, not so good though. They're kind of rubbish. Right. Let's go see the board, see how bad we are. Because I think we're disastrous. Right, today. Oh, I did okay, but not great, to be honest. I don't think we did a very good job on that, Minta. We're gonna have to work on this, seriously.
Because you never can tell. There just might be a gremlin in your house.
Radio, let's go. Right, Minta. Here goes. Alright, that is the post up. That's the leaves on it. Is that all the flowers? Or is there still some to go? Still some to go. There we go. It's done! We did a fabulous job! Isn't it beautiful, Minta? Minta does not seem remotely bothered, do you, Minta? I look so midsummery. Not. I really don't. Anyways, Groves, I'm gonna leave it there. I hope you settle a bit. Bye bye!